Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Let me feel you till the morning light. I'm more than just 9 to 5. Everyone's gone, it's only you.
Hey Titans, I'm Nolan.
Sorry.
Disappointment.
Hey Titans, I'm Nolan.
And I'm Shane.
And this is your daily update.
Disneyland Grad Night tickets are on sale now at the bookkeeper's window.
Tickets are $210 with an ASB card and $225 without.
Cash only.
Disneyland is giving us 400 tickets, so purchase yours now before we sell out.
The last day to buy a ticket is February 7th.
Boys volleyball tryouts will be held on December 10th at 5 p.m. in the big gym.
Hey Titans, we are having a blood drive on December 10th.
You can donate if you're 17 and 18 years old.
Registration forms are available in the House of Blues.
Any boys interested in playing golf for the spring season, there will be a meeting at break in the boys' locker room today.
Winterpalooza is on Friday, December 13th.
Make sure you bring money for Chick-fil-A, Kona Ice, and more. The Titan Dance Team would like to invite you all to our Winter Dance Show on Thursday, December 12th and Friday, December 13th in the theater.
Pre-sale tickets are $5 and are available for purchase from Mr. Stevens.
Tickets at the door will be $8. If you have the Titan or Senior Package payment plan, the final payment is due now. Please see the bookkeeper.
Now let's throw it to Demanza for Word of the Day.
Word of the Day!
Hello, welcome to Word of the Day with me, Demanza. Your word of the day for today is frazzle, to put in a state of extreme physical or nervous fatigue. I will now use that in a sentence. If you put yourself into a frazzle after doing just too much work that you can handle, I think you should probably just take a rest, take a deep breath, and think about things that make you happy in life, make you feel better. This has been your word of the day. I'll see you guys on Monday.
That was your word of the day.
Now let's give it to Ashley for Fun Fact Friday.
Fun Fact Friday.
Hey Titans, I'm Ashley and welcome to Fun Fact Friday. This week's fun fact is, some elephants have evolved without tusks to protect themselves from poachers. This has been your Fun Fact Friday. I'll see you guys next week.
And this has been your daily update.
Now here's the rest of your Friday episode.
Man, I'm so hungry. There's gotta be something good in here. Oh, okay. It doesn't work. There's gotta be something around here somewhere. Oh, Doritos! It's empty. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Perfect. Man, I'm hungry. Surfy, what are you doing? Don't eat that! Dude, come on! That was my food!
Sroki, what are you doing, bro? Why are you eating dirt?
Bro, I'm hungry. I ain't got nothing to eat.
Listen, dude. If you got no food, don't go digging around in the dirt. Because next week is Winterpalooza, and there's Chick-fil-A, Costco pizza, Dijon chocolate milk, and some other stuff.
Wow, that sounds so good.
I'm just so gosh darn sad.
Marco, why are you so sad?
I'm just sweating from my eyes. Nothing wrong.
No, seriously, what's wrong?
I just want to help the community. I just want to help the people, but I don't know how to.
Marco, you want to help people? Why don't you go to the blood drive?
Yeah, the blood drive. What's the blood drive?
Marco, the blood drive is where you can go to donate blood for the people in need. It's a great way to help the community.
That sounds pretty cool. When is it?
Oh, it's Tuesday, December 10th. You have to be 17 or older to donate.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
I'm gonna donate at the blood drive. Thank you.
and you're watching TSPN.
On Monday, Varsity Girls Water Polo has a home game against Diamond Bar at 3:15. And on Tuesday, they have a home game against Chaparral at 3:15. Good luck, girls.
Varsity Boys Soccer has a tournament today, Saturday, and then again on Monday. And Wednesday, they have a home game at 5 p.m. Make sure you go out and support your boys' soccer.
Boys basketball has the Beaumont Tip-Off Classic Friday and Saturday. Good luck, Titans.
Monday through Thursday, girls varsity soccer has their Jubilee tournament in San Diego. Good luck, girls.
Today, varsity girls basketball has their Mustang Classic tournament. Tuesday, they play away against Elsinore, and Thursday, they play home against Tackwoods.
Hey guys, it's me, Noah Reese, and this is Walking the Hallways.
What the heck, dude?
Jeez. Rule number one, stay on your side. Don't make TikToks in the hallway. Come on!
Sorry.
Rule number three, there's two doors.
That is so funny.
You know, can you learn how to walk?
What are you doing?
I was studying here.
Rule number four, keep the stairways clear.
Stairs are slow.
Rule number five, keep the elevators clear for people that need them. Rule number six, don't litter on campus.
So she wanna go to Soho. She said I'm sick of chillin', sitting in the hills, reading Osho. We got an orange gym and a new whiff and an orange gym, and I think I'm about to go to Florence then. I'm a foreign shit, you endorsing it. It was porcelain, I had a competition in a tournament. I was trying to hang like an ornament. The poets asked me, am I bored of this? Borderline torturous. The way your voice comes through your lips, I says you wanna go to Soho. I just took one sip, all them cars moving slow-mo. Said that I'll give you the world and you turn into a snow globe.
I fell in love with you, you got that best one. You got that best one. It's your eyes, just your eyes, just like a sudden.